Well, we're gonna play a set of tunes here now from Prince Edward Island, which is our smallest province, but they have, I believe, the largest population of fiddle players. And these are some traditional tunes from Prince Edward Island. So feel free to hoot and holler, clap along, and at least pretend you're from the East Coast.